I needed that.
I won't bother telling you to catch your breath. Whatever brought you galloping back to us, I assume it's urgent.
Quite. Without further ado, then. After the successful uprisings in Doma and Alamigo, rebels in several other provinces were inspired to follow suit. Unfortunately, they did not fare quite so well. The Dalmascans paid the heaviest price. For their defiance, the Emperor made a show of razing their capital to the ground, prompting many of their neighbors to abandon thoughts of resistance. But not all have given up on liberty. Heartened by the news of Doma's prisoner exchange, some still believe that the Empire may one day be amenable to negotiation. We have the Shinobi to thank for spreading the good word. They have worked tirelessly to keep us subjugated and informed, and a little knowledge can go a long way.
There is at least a spark of hope then.
A spark in want of kindling, yes. The Alliance has already begun supplying materiel to resistance movements abroad. Many of whom would otherwise struggle to continue the fight. The support effort has been led by the Sultana and the Elder Seedseer, who have both seen enough Alamegan refugees to know the consequences of oppression. And for their troubles, they have quickly earned a reputation as folk heroes in certain corners of the Empire. That is all for the provinces. As for the Garlean motherland itself, our friends, the Populares, have suffered something of a setback, I regret to say. Talk is rife that Doma has summoned a primal, and the Empire's more liberal voices are being drowned out in the fearful clamor for retribution.
And who do they think orchestrated this summoning?
Oh, any but those truly responsible. Xenos has seen to that. Speaking of whom, the Crown Prince is recovering remarkably well. Well enough, in fact, to enable him to personally tour the provinces, putting the fear of the Emperor into the hearts of any would-be dissidents.
He walks in plain sight, and none suspect him. Then it's as we feared.
Yes, and Ascian wears his skin. But it was not that which brought me here in such haste. During my time in the provinces, I learned many things. Yet at no point did I hear any report of a Doman emissary in the capital.
But Alvano should have arrived by now. Could they be holding in there in secret?
The possibility did cross my mind, but I have reason to believe he never reached his destination. As you know, Scions assigned to covert operations, such as Riol and myself, are issued special link pearls for communication in the event of an emergency. I mention this because it was originally Alfino's task to coordinate the response at headquarters, meaning he has one. And whose voice should I hear when mine recently crackled to life?
You spoke with Alfino?
Spoke with, no. I but heard his voice, and none too clearly at that. Two words were all I could make out. The burn.
The wasteland on the edge of Othard. Something must have happened to them there. There's no time to waste. We must make for the burn at once.
I had a feeling you might say that.
And? I can't very well sit around here drinking tea if Alfano's in trouble. You said yourself that this link pearl was only to be used in emergencies. So I'm going, and that's the end of it.
Oh, far be it from me to change your minds.
Thank you.
Make ready, friends! We are come to the burn!
Thank you. Ah, there you are. Between contending with bloodthirsty beasts and sand in my every conceivable place, I had begun to despair of finding you again.
Do you recognize the crashed ship over yonder? Mistress Alizé and I briefly inspected it. It is the vessel that bore Master Alfino away.
But there was no sign of him, nor of Maxima and his people.
War Machina. It would seem they were involved in a struggle. There may be clues. We should split up and search the area. These were no ordinary soldiers. Over here! The insignia on this man's uniform identifies him as one of the Emperor's personal guard.
Hand-picked soldiers, answering only to the royal family.
That would explain why all the casualties are Garlean. They were fighting their own.
You're saying the Emperor was behind all this? That Alfino is his prisoner?
Aye, we must not jump to conclusions. Besides, Alfino is more than capable of looking after himself, is he not?
I suggest we return to Doma to consider our options. Whatever happened here, Master Alfino is long gone, and any subsequent search may safely be left in the hands of the Shinobi.
Where in the world are you, brother? If you die on me, I will never let you hear the end of it.